And local student athletes are trying to avoid peak temperatures today by heading to the practice field extra early. That's right. This is a live look from Dowling Catholic High School right now, where you can see the football team is already on the field. Many of our local schools have had to move their athletic practices this early or late at night in an effort to help keep students safe from the heat.